Springs, where Parks and Wildlife launched a new program to track moose. Last winter, we showed you a moose and her calf that had to be relocated after they just kind of made their home at the ski resort. Wildlife officers are now putting GPS collars around some moose to track where they go. The Steamboat Today newspaper reports the hope is to better understand the animal's behavior so officers can minimize conflicts with people.
Oh, they are magnificent. All right.